All right, let's go, boy. We're finna do the nightclub bonuses right now. See what that's like. I've never done anything like this before, so this will be the first time doing whatever this is. Hopefully, it's a good experience. See what we can get out of this really quick.
I'm gonna get in amongst it, okay? All good, boss? No trouble?
Other boss, I'm done with the analysis on that data we pulled from the FIB.
So what are we looking at?
I'm seeing three data signatures in three different places, all matching up with Dre's phone.
Damn, so three people got copies of this thing, right?
Yep, and they all went dark a while ago.
So I don't know what happened, but I did the bonuses and well, it didn't work out, so I'm kind of confused. It's totally fine though, I don't want to worry about it. Alright, finally I did it, but well, I gotta take a photo and send it. Okay, confirmed the hit, that's good. Oh my goodness. So I got $30,000 from that. That's crazy. I swear, these like doing that is probably more like rewarding. Let's see what else we could do. There's a speech bubble nearby. $15,000.
Later.
That's crazy. Bro, do I have a flat tire? There's no way. Oh my god, I have a flat tire. Bro, that's such BS, bro. I have a flat freaking tire right now. Gun can I use right now?
Fuck
fucking dickhead!
One,
Boss. Hi there. How can I help you? Anything to keep you productive, boss. So long. Remember, I'll do anything as long as it's legal. Ish. Hello. What do you need? How do you choose between your children? They're bringing your personal vehicle around right now. Okay, so Sekiro Serve couldn't get the car's present location, but they got a picture of its last sighting. It's on the way to you now. Try to narrow down the location from the pic, get the car, and bring it into the warehouse.
Oh my goodness, I've never driven this car before, but this is crazy. Damn, the X80 Proto is actually a pretty nice car. I don't know how much it is, but I think I want to buy it. I think it's probably sick, dude.
Let's get to work. Look at me, Mama, printing license plates for a living. I I am paid well below my skill level.
Okay, after what we put into this one, we don't want it to go wrong. Take the car to the sale, and if another crew comes after it, do everything you can to stop them.
What?
Are you blind? Why look?
Coming through.
Oh shoot, I just punched the old lady by accident. Damn it, bro. Stolen and taken to a police station. Well, that sucks, dude. I can't believe that.
I've got no words. Just a heavy feeling of loss right now. I guess it is back.